chemical reaction. Reaction is what? When two or more than two reactants are combined to form a product, such is called reactions. For example, A, B plus C react to form A, B, C. This is called reaction. In this reaction, A, B and C are the reactants. And this one is the product. This is what the interaction. There are four types of reactions. First one is combination reaction. Second one is combustion. Hydrocarbon burn to decomposition reaction. Decomposition reaction where a large product is split to form two or more product are called decomposition reaction. The decomposition reaction is CaCO3. This will indicate that it will give CaO plus CO2. Next equation is Hi, hydrogen ionide, will be heated, then it give H2 plus I2. Now we have to write the equation 3 balance. Displacement reaction. Displacement reaction are two types. When the single reactant displaces the other reactant, it's called displacement reaction. For example, Zn plus H2SO4. This Zn is more reactive than this hydrogen. It will displace the hydrogen to form ZnSO4 plus H2. This will be released. And the single bond Jn is displaced this for only one. That's why we have to call single displacement. This is an example of single displacement. Now I have to give the second one, BaSO4 plus NaCl. BaSO4 react with NaCl. This Na will displace the barium, and this barium goes to react with chlorine. It will form Na2SO4 plus BaCl2. This is called double displacement reaction. Double displacement reaction. Double displacement reaction. Now, next video, I will discuss about